What most folks don't know is that the trolley has already reached El Cajon, at least once anyway. It did last night in time for the opening of the East County Transit Center. 10 News had a crew aboard for that first ride east.
Car 1016 is hitched to a special truck for an historic trip. It's more than just 15-plus miles to El Cajon. El Cajon is $80 million away, but the sight of this red car is a gleaming hope. We're on our way to making history. The East Line opens as far as Euclid in a year, but this is the sight of things to come, funding willing, an East Line from downtown all the way to El Cajon. Maybe by 1988, the cars will get here under their own power. For now, we are content to go along for the ride.
Lots of ballast in those flangeoids. Those high rail wheels are jumping.
I guess the hardest thing to decide about this first trolley car east is which was better, getting the reaction to it as we pass by, or looking out and seeing East County in a whole new perspective. Adrian Alpert, 10 News, aboard the trolley.